CJ here again. Now, it's been a while since I experimented with map profiles in ATS, and I thought I'd fix that. Firstly, I've updated in my LCJ profile the Mexican stuff, and also added MX map. I've also done a variety of other maps, however they're fairly irrelevant, and for this profile I've added in a bunch of Jazzycat traffic packs and kept the minimal advisor interface. Well, I didn't have that in this profile. So today we're going to look in a Mexico Extremo area, and hang on. Yes, to see how much further south we can go, which is not much further. So we're taking casual jobs. And this is the map at the moment. So I've got from the Northwest Territories across to Newfoundland, down through the entire US, and much of Mexico. A good third of it, at least. So, essentially, we want to find the last spot, Pinos, which is the furthest south I've gone. So let's have a look at quick jobs, quickish jobs. There's a yogurt to El Naranjo, but there's a milk to Aquismon. So we'll give that a go. Okay, when you're taking casual jobs, you first have a look at the trailer. Very nice. Now, low beam, don't need beacon. Add auxiliaries if you have them. I'll take out the side mirrors, which were useful in a very heavy load I had. Check the gears. Okay, seats. Okay, so this is confirmed gears, this one. Always check the gears when you're doing casual jobs. Yes. Thank you. check our route. Okay, we seem to be going a little bit north for some way, and then gradually slipping south as we go east.
Thank you.
style. Thank you. missed out on going to Villa Zaragoza, but we'll curl around here past Rioverde, Tamasopo, and then finally to Valles. Oh geez, I can't pronounce that properly. like my foot's gone to sleep in this horrible chair. So it's not too far now. Oh. Oh yeah, I'm gonna have to get a new chair, people. Okay. So we've got to pass Tamasopo before we reach our final town. fuel wall problem. Okay. I think what we're going to have to do is do the teleport thing. Which is done by this. Maximum water level count exceeded. Floating round above Aquismon. That's where we came from. And spawn ourselves there and do a little bit of damage. How much I wonder. So I'm not shaking, I'm still there. was happy. Well, that was a bit of an adventure. Did damage the cargo. They don't seem to care. Okay, that takes this LCJ profile up to level 10. Just been concentrating on long distance. Rank 5 will allow 2,500 mile cargoes. Well, I hope you enjoyed that one. Until next time, CJ is out.